You want to learn something new on Coursera, but don't want to spend too much money, right? If you want to learn a new skill to include in your resume and stand out even more, here are the best courses you can take on Coursera without spending any money. Before we start, there is an important question we need to ask. Are Coursera free courses truly free? Well, yes and no. While you do gain access to the course's video lessons and lectures, you won't be able to complete the graded assignments, nor will you receive a professional certificate once you finish it. Coursera calls this the audit or full course no certificate option. But the good news is that you can first take the program for free, and if you later find use in having a certificate, you can pay for it. Regarding costs, you can pay anywhere between $49 and $79 per month, but if you are planning on taking multiple courses, we recommend Coursera Plus. This is their subscription plan, which gives you unlimited access to more than 7,000 certificate programs. It costs $59 per month or $3.99 per year, and you have a 1 week free trial if you want to see how it works before buying. Now that we've cleared that thing out, we are ready to start. We begin with one of their most popular courses, machine learning. This one is offered by Stanford University in deep learning and would take approximately 33 hours to complete. It's taught by Andrew Ng, one of Coursera's co-founders, and teaches the most important concepts of machine learning and AI app creation. If this is what you are into but don't know where to start, it's definitely the course for you. However, this is just the first program in the machine learning specialization certificate. If you want to access the two additional courses, you'll have to pay $49 per month or be subscribed to Coursera Plus. Next, we have Learning How to Learn, a great option if you hate studying or if you want to take more advantage of the learning opportunities you face in your life. It's a course for those who want to improve their pace of learning. It's offered by Deep Teaching Solutions and takes approximately 15 hours to complete. Here, you literally learn how to learn better. You see techniques used by experts from all types of fields to understand how you think and then incorporate new skills and concepts into your life. The best thing about this program is that it's 100% free and includes a professional certification. You have until December 30th of this year, and it's valid for one enrollment per user. After that, it might return to being a paid course you can only audit. We took this course, and if you want to see our Coursera experience, you can check that out in our in-depth review video. See the card above. Following, we have the Creative Problem Solution course. This one is offered by the University of Minnesota and requires approximately 14 hours to complete. Here, you'll learn how you can solve real-life problems with your creativity. Why is innovation critical in any discipline? How can you be more creative within your work? Why is it so important to move out of your comfort zone? The answers to these questions and more are divided into 4 weeks of content with many creativity building exercises where you'll have to change your cultural and normal behavior patterns. To purchase the certification once you've completed, you'll have to pay $49 or be subscribed to Coursera Plus. The next two courses are meant for future programmers. One option is HTML, CSS, and JavaScript for web developers. It's offered by Johns Hopkins University and takes approximately 40 hours to complete. This is a course for anybody looking to learn the basic tools every web coder should have. You'll see how to create modern websites with HTML, change their visual style with CSS, and you'll even get an introduction to JavaScript and how to build fully functional websites. But if you want a more scientific approach, then you should consider their computer science course. This one is offered by Princeton and takes almost 90 hours to complete. Besides learning the programming basics, here you'll also see the nature of computer science and object-oriented programming. They also focus on JavaScript and teach the basic skills for computational problem solving. This course will be for you if you are more interested in theoretical computer science rather than just the HTML framework. The only problem is that, once again, they don't offer professional certificates, even if you are willing to pay for the course. But anyways, who needs a certificate when you can show proof of your skills with the websites and applications you've created? Now we are moving to courses that are more business oriented. First, we have Successful Negotiation, Essential Strategies and Skills. This program is offered by the University of Michigan and takes approximately 17 hours to finish. And it's a great recommendation if you want to improve your communication skills. They teach you how to practice the 4 steps to a successful negotiation. And when you finish it, you can get the certificate by paying $49 or subscribing to Coursera Plus. Since negotiation is something we can find in every aspect of our lives, it's not only for people that work within the business world. Coursera includes it as one of its business essential programs. And second, we have Financial Markets, a course offered by Yale to all those students interested in financial analysis. It takes approximately 33 hours to complete and covers the basic concepts, ideas, techniques, and institutions that shape our financial world. Plus, they have an introduction to risk management, behavioral economics, and banking industries. By the end of this course, you'll better understand how the financial market works and how you can use these concepts to benefit your life. You can later buy the certificate for $49 or by subscribing to Coursera Plus. Last but not least, we chose a course that's more about inner skills, the Science of Well-being. It's also offered by Yale, and you would need almost 20 hours to complete it. The purpose of this course is to make you face different challenges where you'll have to reflect on your life to increase your happiness and build more productive habits. They teach you the misconceptions about happiness that makes us think the way we do and share academic research that factually proves that changing your habits has its fair share of benefits. Finish this course and you'll be more than ready to incorporate a specific wellness activity into your life and feel much better about it. Its certificate costs $49 or a subscription to Coursera Plus. Now you know which are some of the best free courses Coursera has to offer. All of them have great skills and lessons you can incorporate to improve your expertise and expand your career opportunities. Remember to like and subscribe to our channel. And if you have already taken a course on Coursera, share your experience in the comments or let us know if there is any other online learning platform you want us to review. Thanks for watching and we'll see you next time. We hope you found your next free course. If you want more live hacks, check out which Chrome extensions any learner should use or learn which are the fastest ways to earn a degree online.